On a bridge across the Severn on a Saturday night, Susan meets the man of her dreams. He says that he got in trouble, and if she doesn't mind, he doesn't want a company. But there's something in the air, the sharing look in silence, and everything is understood. And Susan grabs a man and puts a grip on his hand, as the rain puts a tear in his eye. She says, don't let go, never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Don't let go, never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Driving through the city to the temple station, cries into the literacy. Susan knows her baby was a family man, but the world is down, is down on his knees. So she throws him at the wall and kisses burn like fire, and suddenly he starts to believe. He takes her in his arms and he doesn't know why, the things that he begins to see. She says, don't let go, never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Don't let go, never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Don't let go, oh. Never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Don't let go, oh, oh. Never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Never give up, don't let go. Never give up, it's such a wonderful life. Wonderful life, wonderful life. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful life. Wonderful life, wonderful life. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful life. Don't give up.